As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster. One day, some of the kids from the neighborhood carried my mother's groceries all the way home. You know why? It was out of respect.